My name is Mipoike, I'm the team captain of Northern Gaming, and I play the healer. What does it mean for NG to play in Kiev? It means everything, because we put so much time and effort into it, and it's basically the main reason why we still play the game. We all love competing, and that's why we're here. Yeah, our first series is against Justus, and we sort of know now what to expect from them, but they've been dodging us for about 2 months, but eventually we just had to meet them on the ladder. So we sort of know what to expect from them, and we're confident.
No, there's no particular team that I'd rather beat. Maybe Justus, since they've been avoiding us, but I don't feel rivalry against any team. I'm just really here to win. I don't care about who I meet. I just want to beat everyone and win the entire thing.
Is there anything I want to say to some other team or some fans? Not directly to any teams, but I want to thank all the people supporting us, of course, following us throughout the years, and it means a lot to us, for sure.